Hello everyone, thank you for joining me for the presidential election marathon. I'm gonna try and play as many US presidents as I can, hopefully all of them. We're gonna play them in order, starting with George Washington. Here we go. We'll be playing against Hillary Clinton. I wonder how many times as president we will encounter Hillary. Start with the old South. Classic Old South Open here. Okay, so it looks like Hillary. Ooh, this music's fun, huh? A random jump for Hillary there. Okay. Yep. Gonna pressure her. So Hillary is defending Florida pretty heavily, so we're going to try and get swing states the other way.
Okay.
Well, let's see if we can pull this one off. Okay. It could be good to kneecap Hillary in Florida. Let's do that for now. There's my town and gown bonus. And we're gonna steal Florida. Seems like that should be a pretty good bet. Alright, should be good. I think this one is gonna be a wrap. Well, knew that was gonna happen. Well, it looks like we'll probably be swiping California as well. Alright, that should do it. Well, Hillary's saving up for something. Two, four, six. Should be good. There it is. There's the forfeit. Got our first win with George Washington. Moving on to our next president, Thomas Jefferson. Keeping up the no party theme, let's play him as an independent. Hillary Clinton again. Look at that. Every match is going to be against Hillary Clinton as she tries 50 times to become president. With a VP as well, isn't that nice? Well, we'll stick with what worked last time. Looks like Hillary's gonna keep working on New York. This benefits us quite a bit if she sticks with that route. Pressure yet. I see Hillary's going for the New York California route. Our bonus. Still no pressure. Well, time for us to bring the pressure. There we go. Looks like Hillary's going for the New York, California, Latino route. So let's put a little pressure on them. See if we can make them spend that new money. Hopefully we'll be able to jam them up. And we'll hold. Oh, here's the pressure. Whatever, hopefully that's good. Hopefully that's a good play. Yes! Stripped of the bonuses. Probably gonna forfeit on us now. And we won't get the win. But that's okay. see how it goes. I'm expecting the forfeit. The turn 8 forfeit. No. Wow. What an honorable person. I guess, other than that, I'm just gonna hang back. Could be a problem. Hopefully that was a good move. It's actually pretty close. It's gonna be closer than the match against the last Hillary for sure. Guess that'll have to do. Shit. I think I lost this one. Yeah. Yeah, they got me. That block was a crusher. Well, at least I'll lose on this one and shake that off right away. Oof. Big mistakes everywhere. Just blew all my money. I'm going down. Going down. Yeah, I definitely messed this up. This was a big failure. For anybody watching this, don't play like me. I suck. That was a very pathetic example of how to play this game. I missed my turn. See? Just missed my fucking turn, too. Oh, that's that. Good game, Hillary. You suck. Good game, Connor. You played a lot better than I did. For our next match, we're going to be playing as James Madison. I've never played as James Madison before. I don't believe. Looks like a pretty terrible candidate, not gonna lie. Oh, look, another Hillary. I really am going to be playing Hillary in every single match. I guess to be fair, the last Hillary did have a VP. But we're going to start the same way. Looks like Hillary's going for an interesting opener. I think that's a move for the AA bonus. Should be enough for us to get the AA bonus. Next turn, that is. It should be good. Interesting to see how the different Hillarys play. That one's probably going to quit on me after that Florida miss. Although I said that about the last one and then they beat me, so maybe not. Interesting match so far. We should try and get the high-tech bonus. Well, this one's looking a lot better than the last one so far, that's for sure. All right, let's see how it goes. This one's starting to get heated. Hey, we got a forfeit. There you have it. Okay, and our next president will be Andrew Jackson. It's going to be Andrew Jackson versus Trump. Looks like Andrew Jackson also has a great old South open, so let's just keep rolling. Like, yep, I'm gonna be battling Trump. Trump fanning out. AA bonus looks like. And we'll put pressure in New York. Ooh, got a nice blocker in Virginia. Oh, that'll be a good flip. If we can steal Texas. Almost didn't save. Okay. Let's see. Well, let's see how this goes. There's the forfeit. Good game, Trump. Got Andrew Jackson with the W. Okay, up next we have Abraham Lincoln. Lincoln versus Lincoln. Lincoln versus Lincoln with VP, excuse me. Thank you. See if I can skate around him and take that swing state bonus next. Let's go for it. Let's go for the quick steal. Yes. Tough one. Okay. Well, hopefully that will be enough to get it done. There's my swing state bonus. Okay, let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna win Lincoln versus Evil Lincoln. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Shit. I didn't have the money. I've revealed my hand. As they say. Ooh, but he wasted all of his money. Not all, but a lot. Alright. See how that goes. Okay. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Oh shit, and it's not. Oh man. I done goofed. Didn't plan this well, did I? There we go. Wow, we're not even close to a ballot, are we? I didn't have time to count. I really screwed up this match. This guy's gonna... It's gonna be very tough for me to win now. Oh shit, I didn't see... Oh no. Oh, this is tragic. I have so much money to defend New York and I didn't do it. Oh, that's a lesson in failure. Wow. I can't believe how poorly I just did in this match. I had all the money I needed to defend New York. That didn't need to happen. That's what I get for rushing. If I lose this match, it's completely my fault. Completely my fault. That blew all my money to defend my town and gown states too. Okay, that's good. I think I might have still got him. Damn, I did. Good game, other Lincoln. Our next match would be as Ulysses S. Grant. We will have Ulysses S. Grant versus Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Okay, we'll start here. Virginia and North Carolina. Looks like RBG, is going for national group money to start. So that's interesting. Looks like she's going for lots of national group money. All right. We got our swing state bonus coming. RBG is about to crash through with all of her national group money soon, so we got really got to pick up a couple more bonuses soon. Is she going for even more national group money? Yes, she is. She's going for youth as well. Wow. Should do it. That move should get us African American and town and gown. Ooh, look at that. Little double clash. It would probably be wise for me to avoid New York because she's going to spend a lot there. Okay, let's see. No new bonuses for her yet. Is she challenging me somewhere? No? Okay. Alright. That should get us the AA bonus. The AA bonus should be pretty nice for us. RBG's going for the town and gown bonus, looks like. There it is. I suspect she'll probably go for New York next, but don't know for sure. I would like to get that manufacturing base bonus, so why don't we go into Texas? And keep stacking up that swing state money for now. It'll be good defense. Yep, there it is. Looks like she's going for high tech. This pair up is beneficial for us. Starting to stack up lots of money here. Let's go in there as well, and then we'll save the rest of our money. See, no spend? What's she got going on? Let's save the rest for now, I think. Let's go in here too. Yep. Okay. Clash in Ohio. We are going to attempt to steal New York from her. I think if we can pull off the New York grab, it'll finish her off, basically. I think we lost her. 150, 350, 600, 750. I think that's gonna be it for RBG. Good game. Well, if they're still intentionally holding, it's an interesting strategy, I'll say that. I will keep saving just in case they are still out there. Go ahead and double tap that and do that. Okay. That's it. She forfeits. Okay, we got another match as Theodore Roosevelt. Another match against Hillary. Perfect. Thank you. There's Hillary. Oh, this looks like this will be part one. Gonna charge up this iPad. All right, this should be a big move. Got him. All right. Thank you. asked Hillary Saver and she quit. Well, we'll find out. I'm just going to defend New York for now. Well, there you have it. Hillary drops out. Another Hillary down. We'll do one more match on the in the presidential challenge. And next we will be playing as Woodrow Wilson. This might be our first Democrat. looks like we're running a little short on time, so we will play as Woodrow Wilson in the next stream. Thank you all for watching. Going to be playing in the next one as Woodrow Wilson, Franklin Roosevelt, FDR, Harry Truman, Eisenhower, Kennedy, and more.